Liu Sheng is China's most famous hurdler. After his gold medal at the Athens Olympics, he came to embody China's greatest hopes for the Beijing Games. Then, on the day of the 100 meters hurdles, tragedy struck. Everyone in China felt his frustration and sadness. Now, all are waiting for his comeback in the new year, including his father, who everyone knows is his mentor, his country and himself.
你知道你跨了多少栏吗？10万零6个，只不过是又一个栏而已。
新年第一瓶可口可乐，我一定要跟爸爸分享。你想与谁分享新年第一瓶可口可乐？